me show you what to do with this thumb right quick. When you're playing on the E string, you see I'm just lifting it up. It's not anchored on anything. As I go up in pitch, my thumb comes down. So the thumb is not always attached to anything. Same thing for a five string bass. See what I'm saying? Do all the things.